Yeah, they hear the crowd. Brian Campbell, who played in two of these, says the sound just explodes on you.
And it takes you back. And that is the idea of the Winter Classic, the grassroots of the game of hockey. A lot of these players, yes, have played outdoors, skated outdoors, but some have not. So the first time for a lot of these guys to get a chance to play outdoors.
Lou Nolan has been the public address announcer here since the late 60s. Let's listen to him and listen to the crowd.
Ladies and gentlemen, the New York Rangers.
History, they have played in many venues. When the roof blew off the old Spectrum, now rubble, not far away from here, the Flyers actually played some home games at Madison Square Garden. 93 miles separate the two franchises. Fans in both cities would probably say culturally they are light years ahead of the other. But that's cultural. They've battled on hockey arenas for 45 years. And never a bigger one than this.